A measuring microscope, or as we at Nikon call it, the mm range, is a precise instrument that combines the high magnification capability of a metallurgical microscope with linear encoders. This results in a very complete system providing very precise, repeatable, high accuracy measurements across the full range. The measuring microscope gives the ability to travel in X and Y as standard, with the ability to include Z encoder capability for measuring component heights. Nikon's measuring microscopes combine our famous high quality, high resolution optics together with Nikon's own high accuracy encoder stages. These systems can be combined with digital cameras and software for image analysis applications. The systems can also be combined with coordinate data processing systems for full programmable X, Y, and Z measurements. If you buy an MM solution from Nikon, you are future-proofed. As if your requirements change, your Nikon measuring microscope can change with you due to its modular ability. The standard MM models utilize a single optic objective mount with quick and easy lens changeover method. Nikon's MM lenses provide clear, flat images with long working distances as standard. Performance can be optimized with fiber optic or LED ring lights. This complements the built-in reflected and transmitted LED illumination units. An accessory protractor eyepiece can also be fitted for rapid optical angle measurements. The MM universal models utilize a revolving nose piece, so multiple objectives can be mounted together. Techniques such as bright field, polarization, differential interference contrast, and dark field are all available as and when needed. The Nikon range has been designed for many applications, from routine measurement, critical tooling dimensions, PCBs in electronics, and even semiconductor wafer inspection, where geometric measurements of features are required in X, Y, and Z. The MM series can accommodate samples up to 200 millimeters in height and has a measuring range in X, Y, up to 300 millimeters by 200 millimeters. The MM can also accommodate samples up to 20 kilograms in weight. Being a non-contact system, it can be used for measurements in the millimeter range and micron range with high accuracy and repeatability. Adding a digital camera and Nikon's NIS Element software suite allows a system to be used for image analysis, including quantitative weld inspection, layer thickness measurement, cast iron analysis, and particle counting.